Alright folks, greetings of peace. Welcome to episode 38 of my gameplay commentary of Tales of Arise. This is yours truly, Bionic and St. Francis Common. Alright,
what the hell are you?
How sweet your ignorance must be. You regret not being the only sovereign.
That's why you're after me, isn't it?
There is that element. But your grandest sin was unveiling your strength.
You use people as places. What right have you to speak of sin?
Sin is weak. The power of care only for domination.
We never asked you to rule. No one did.
What do I do? You're one. You are but a mote dust in the light.
Alvin!
I'm through taking orders from tyrants.
Scream bathed in blood.
Leech lightning! Try harder! My turn!
In a bind?
Lewis!
I'll bring you back from death to bit!
I can handle it!
I've still got some fight left in me!
They never see what I can do!
The flame inside me yearns to be let free!
What?
Where are you going?
Not a chance!
Photon Smash! More without him, you all!
Start up! Tear!
Break it!
This is your punishment.
Stay away from my friend!
Imbue this vanquished soul with racial
spirit! Dragon Swarm!
Rehabilitation!
Shall it be radiant light! Try for
regeneration! Regenerate!
Unleash the lightning!
Mega Ray! Lightning defense!
Here, that's just too fast to keep up with! Then we'll take him together! Rinwell, follow my lead!
Okay!
I'll provide cover!
I never miss!
I can't heal you forever!
Dragon Swarm!
Get out of this!
Put the flame inside the cure to be let free!
Shine! Radiant light!
The force of regeneration!
Accept your fate!
You're mine! Unleash lightning!
The force of free
say no more!
Know your place!
Now you see what I can do!
Lunar Corruption!
Elusive Deity!
Kneel before your sovereign!
By the
way!
Here
goes!
Annihilate on my watch!
Your life will end!
He's about to attack!
Zip! We need to stop him!
Dragon Swarm!
Take this!
Shining Supernova!
I am proof of it! All others shall be banished!
Ignite!
Radiant light!
Dance on the
try harder!
this be the true power of a sovereign?
What is this?
Well, let's see, I'm gonna try to do some Okay, let's look at some.
What the hell are you?
How sweet your ignorance must be. You resent not being your own sovereign.
That's why you're after me, isn't it?
There is that about it. But your grandest sin was unveiling your strength.
Sin? You use people as slaves. What right have you to speak of sin?
Sin is for the weak. The power care only for domination.
We never asked for the rule. No one did.
What do I care of your wants? You are but a mote of dust in the light.
Alvin!
I'm through taking orders from tyrants!
Is this what real pain feels like? Forgive me.
Take this!
I have to train you hard to get out of this!
Coward!
Tiger Blade!
Unleash lightning!
I'm beckoned into everlasting
darkness!
Shield!
Negative skill!
You will fall! You should sit this one up!
I missed all the fun! No way!
Is this what real pain feels like?
Benediction light!
Restore!
Heal!
I have to train hard!
Unleash lightning!
Bring you back from death's abyss.
You should be in
Eagle
Ray! Hear me!
Please!
This one
is mine!
Where are you going?
One more!
Double Ray!
Shine! Radiant Light!
Hear my voice!
Regenerate!
Unleash
this is some punishment.
You shall repent.
All right. So those are just some. What you call this? A tweak in the in some of the. Where's the gold? Oh, come on. Okay, so I'm enjoying the challenge here, folks. Let's go.
What the hell are you?
How sweet your ignorance must be.
You resent not being the only sovereign. That's why you're after me, isn't it?
There is that about it. But your grandest sin was unveiling your strength.
Sin? You use people as slaves. What right have you to speak of sin?
Sin is for the weak. The power care only for domination.
We never asked you for rule. No one did.
What do I care of your wants? You are but a mote of dust in the light.
Alvin!
I'm through taking orders from tyrants!
I'm a sitting duck!
Retreat from the saddle!
Here we go!
I would never.
Chop him down. The heck is that one hit wonder thing?
Show your place.
Where are you going?
Here I come.
Go away.
Dragon form. Kneel before your sovereign.
Reload. I'm out. Ammo. Rocket to the fray.
Your life will end here.
He's about to attack.
Skip. We need to stop him. All others shall be banished.
Could this be the true power of a sovereign?
Dragon swarm! All shall
one more!
I'm not sure how we get out of this one.
You mean, this might be the end?
No, never! Stay strong!
There, go!
I'm only...
Thunderblade! And illuminate the dark! Come forth, holy glimmer! Holy land!
I shall be the ruler of all things!
Chop him down. Oh wow. Well, I'm not gonna quit, folks. It's not in my DNA to quit. And I'm not going to switch the but there is something here that I can feel. No, Alpen should still be. At least I know what I'm doing now. Let's go back with the basic.
Unleash lightning!
There!
Resident Evil 2!
Throw power!
Being interrupted!
Burn it down!
Let
The armor won't save you!
Dragon Slaughter! Hear my call!
Ready to go!
Deny!
Catapult!
Hear me!
Try harder! Light.
Mono! Take this!
Can't this be our corruption!
Severing wind!
By the power of water!
Lead!
We take this!
Illuminate the dark!
Cover the void!
Resonate
glitter.
With the
only
earth!
Color. Take this!
It's too
Use
much!
Use a healing arc!
No further!
First aid!
Impudence!
Hurricane Thrust!
Can you take it?
Dance on the wind!
It's over! I gotta race
him! Here I come!
Dragon Swarm! I'll destroy you!
Healing
arc! What? What?
Try harder!
Unleash lightning!
Eat very much!
Dragon Swarm!
Flame of Fury!
Coming through!
Ha! Now!
Scarlet Inferno!
I'm ready!
I'm all right.
I'm still
standing.
Let me
drain you of your power. Light burst forth.
Radiant Genesis.
Know your place.
Not done.
Here's a healing arc.
Kneel before your sovereign.
I can't heal you forever.
Death on the wind.
Illuminate the dark.
He's about to attack.
We need to stop him!
I can carve
through
one! This one's mine!
Dragon Swarm!
I approve of it!
All others shall be banished!
Hear me!
Dragon far enough!
Laser
beam! Here's the
evil!
Try harder!
Try harder!
Negative strength!
With astral energy!
Could this be the true power of a sovereign?
What is this?
Hear my call!
Come on, Shion, get up!
I can't
move!
Here I come!
Help it!
Oh wow! Oh, I never thought I will beat that guy. Thank you. Now that's a testament of not giving up, folks. Bye-bye. Now that's episode 38 for you folks. And I will give this guy the credit. He is a difficult boss. Please get that choke. So we liberated this region. But what's the price to pay? Oh, okay. All the pipe.
There. We finally collected all of the master cores. So what do we do now?
It is said that bringing all the master cores together in one place should form the Renes Alma.
Come on, Shion.
So, now we put Shion's with the rest.
With that, we can finally free her of her thorns.
Come on, Shion. Well, it's like a Dragon Ball, huh?
What's going on? Are we missing something? We can't be. So why isn't it?
Alfin! Behind you!
Are you the maiden?
What What is this? Why is this happening?
What the? The Master Cores!
Is that darkness? A dark Master Core? Venice Alma is only supposed to consist of the five Danon elements.
Just what do you think you're doing?
Help me!
She disappeared?
What in the world just happened?
Is it over? No. It's only just begun.
Oh. I need that true people break. So they're back at their own capitals. We're gonna go out of space, huh? The gang is gonna go out of space. What intermission, huh? Liberator of Dana. Alright, so the five lords have been deposed. Well, the four, because we got the one as our ally.
A month has passed. For the time being, we decided to stay put in Ganeth Haros. Even with their lord toppled, we had a long way to go before the people of Pelegion would be liberated in their hearts and minds. Lenegus hung ominously over our heads. We knew we'd need to deal with it sooner or later. We still had so many questions. The two sovereigns, the Red Woman and the Renis Alma. The present and the past of 300 years ago. Not to mention what happened to Volron's body after his defeat.
What happened?
We were determined to keep fighting. I had my hands full taking care of everything. But in some ways, I was kind of grateful to be so busy.
Are you all right? You looked like you were spacing out there.
Yeah, I'm fine. Sorry. You need something?
It's about that citizen's petition. I was coming to talk to you about it. If I'm being honest, I think the problems of this realm's Danans hit close to home for me.
Oh?
You saw how things were in Menencia. We might have put way too much faith in Dohalim, but at least we could still think independently. The people of this realm weren't even afforded that much basic dignity. I don't know what kind of future the people here are going to ultimately choose, but whatever it is they decide, I want to help do my part so they can make that decision of their own free will.
You mean like how the Danans and Renans of Menencia chose to remain committed to coexistence? It'd be nice if this was a step towards that dream.
That's another issue altogether. At the very least, I want to believe all our hard work will pay off in the end.
Yeah. I guess we can only focus on what we can do right now and take it from there.
I'm going to go on ahead. Would you mind talking to Shion for me?
What the heck? What's that girl's problem now?
Once you're ready, we'll meet up at the castle entrance like usual. We can talk more there.
Right. Got it. Shion's been hanging out in the observatory a lot lately. What's... See if she's up there.
All right, so what an eventful episode 38 this has been. It would be nice if we can traverse the castle. Yeah, I know there's an item in here. Oh, where were those? You know, that fight with that last Lord of Dana, I don't think there's a strategy for that, because that guy has been... I don't know. That was a fluke, folks. My win was a fluke.
Is something going on?
Sounds like it. Kisara wants us all to meet at the castle entrance. Taking in the view again?
Yeah. Looking at the scenery helps take my mind off things.
Like what?
Being a maiden. Whether I really am a descendant of Naori. Those kinds of things.
So, are you mad at me?
For what?
I destroyed the Renis Alma. Right as you were about to get rid of your thorns forever.
Why did you destroy it?
When I saw it appear in front of me, it reminded me of what happened back on Lenegas. And the rest was... it was all just a blur. I'm sorry.
It must have been a pretty terrible memory. Besides, we don't know that the Renis Alma actually was destroyed. For all we know, it might have disappeared with that red woman.
If so, then why are
don't.
You...
It's okay. You brought me back. You got me away from Volron. That's enough for now. Let's get going. We shouldn't keep everyone waiting.
Hey, Shion. I...
Don't.
I... Okay.
I'm sorry. But if you come any closer, you'll only end up getting hurt.
Because of your thorns, you mean? Trust me, I've endured...
No, that's not it. You don't understand, I... Never mind. Sorry, just forget I said anything, okay?
If it isn't your thorns, does that mean there's something else?
It's just... It's nothing, really, okay? So you can stop asking me.
I... Okay. In that case, I'll see you up ahead, okay?
All right, folks. Sorry for the hold up. You know, it's really tiring to how many times I've tried to defeat that guy. I think that's about 1 hour and 1 hour and a half of trying to gain the advantage, but as I've said, you know, that was a fluke because again we were near defeat. But it's all about trial and error, and when we saw that, when we saw the moveset of the Ball Run, you know, the results, we have improved in our performance, so what is this place in? How many NPCs were killed? Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Oh, no. That was awesome, but if anybody could survive that kind of job, it's Alpen. What? That was an exhilarating jump. All right, folks. Hope you've enjoyed this gameplay. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, Bionic Hansen, and hit that notification bell. Thank you, everyone. God bless you all, and stay safe out there, folks.